I've quit social media and the cell phone addictions, but an addiction still remains. A much more powerful one too, so I've learned. Is it to the views, the likes, the comments? The more likes, views, and comments he gets, is it a better video? Is it an addiction to the idea of each film? Or maybe he's a slave to the source of the ideas, as all addicts are slaves. Is this a good addiction? Am I a better filmmaker because I find myself addicted to filmmaking? Or am I addicted to the outcome of filmmaking and the response each film gets? I don't know, but I need to listen to this song to help me think it through. This song helps. Myself focusing on the outcome of the video, the further I drift from the purpose of the video. Is a mental slavehood or addiction I have to the source of ideas a good thing? I don't know. But in the meantime, I'm going to make a film about it. Just as a small side note, while I've been editing this film, I've been having the same problem of having that impulse to go on YouTube Studio and check views, likes, comments, etc. So it is real, and I'm dealing with it right now as I'm editing this video. The video's already over, and I hope you like it.